We're here.
I'm Nick.
I'm April. I'm Nick's first wife.
I'm Jennifer. I'm Nick's second wife.
Oh, am I supposed to say something?
Hi.
I'm Danielle. I'm Nick's third wife.
We've been to this toy store before, have we?
No, I don't think so.
See if they got something Nikki approves of.
I'm interested to see what we might find, yeah. We're gonna find Vera a toy, then I might pick something out for myself. You know, I'm sure there's a lot of things that have played into my affinity for a plural lifestyle. And I used to grow up watching Three's Company, so I would see the way that man lived, and it never occurred to me that those weren't actually his wives. I just saw this man with all these women that seemed to care about him, and I'm like, yeah, that's great, you know what I mean? That seems like how I'd like to live. I want some women to care about me too, you know what I mean? So it just seemed like a great way to live your life.
I mean, the benefit of having a sister wife is like having a best friend. As much as I love Nick, and I truly do, there's some things that they understand better because we are all women. And so I think that's big. All right.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi there.
You looking for anything special today?
Yes, we are.
We got a birthday girl here.
Her birthday's coming up, so we decided to come get her present.
See if there's something she'd like to pick out.
I was able to have a baby with Nick.
She's almost a year old.
Her name is Vera.
We're here live at the birth center. There's April and the mother to be. There's the mothers to be. There's all the mothers to be.
Aww.
Vera. She has a little headband like you.
Aww. Say the look.
So nice.
The fact that we can really raise her from the beginning together, you know, I think is really important.
Vera calls me and Jennifer and Danielle all mom, and it's the best thing.
To see April and Danielle be a mother to Vera, just to know that I can fully rely on another, like, fully loving parent to take care of Vera, I couldn't ask for more.
Look at these. Oh, yeah, we got math games. We got math games. That's what I was looking for. Yeah.
Or this picture matching.
Oh,
that
might
would
be fun.
Good.
Yeah, something to kind of stimulate the intellect a little bit, you know what I mean? My wives work outside the home, so I'm a stay-at-home dad. Give it a try.
Push the button.
She is not letting this thing go. Okay, all right.
Aww.
Yeah,
as far as me not having a job, they've always seemed to prefer my time to be spent in the activities that I find most enriching.
Sing, say yeah, baby, sing.
We have enough people dedicated towards earning wages. We need more people here thinking and feeling and trying to really understand what this life experience is about. Well, maybe you should go to mommy for a second. Daddy wants to look at some more toys.
And of course, now Danielle has moved in with us as well.
Wow. Hey.
Hi, baby.
Yeah, that's nice to see you.
Nice to see you too.
You look fantastic.
Thank you.
I was dating Danielle for about 8 months, and so we decided to make it official. The four of us were married.
I know the world will say, what is going on here?
We had a very intimate wedding, local in Denver, and we had all of our close family there. I wouldn't change anything.
You guys all set to check out?
Yes.
Yes.
Cool. Vera decided on the
yes.
Mix.
Cool, cool, cool.
Thank you.
Do you guys all together?
Yes.
Some people, if we're out in public, they'll look at us and try to figure it out and rationalize
The association
between us. And so, yeah, we have no problems letting them know that we're all together.
It's a lot of fun for having so many moms.
We don't usually have families from different structures. It seems like we usually have like the nuclear family. I come from a big family too.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, I've got six siblings.
I was gonna say, you have three moms also?
No.
Adding more wives is part of our family vision.
I ideally would want at least four. Maybe five different sister wives. potentially bringing someone into the household. It's kind of hard to picture like someone being with us that is compatible, like how we are with each other. And I'm so used to dating monogamous that honestly, like when you look at it, it's just such a big adjustment. I just don't know if I'm ready for that. So something I'm kind of working on.
Nick, you know we need help with this thing.
Right on time, huh?
Since the last 2 years, a lot has changed. We bought a big, beautiful house together. It's about double the size or more, actually, of our last house. 4 bedrooms, 3 bathrooms, plenty of room. And we officially have a 12-foot-wide bed. So everybody get your corner ready.
Here we go.
Okay. When the company came to deliver it, I think someone mentioned that the only other time they had delivered this bed was for a member of the Denver Nuggets. I do it with the baby in the middle.
Aww.
Sleeping together in the same bed isn't something that's common amongst most plural relationships.
But that's just the way that we like to do it. It's because we don't want to have to divide up that time with Nick.
And put that in, make sure mine's in the middle.
We all have room, plus we have a little bit of extra room because you never know what's gonna happen, right? You gotta plan for the extra space.
The more the merrier.
So now that we live together, intimate time, if you will, spent with Nick has been, you know, trial and error.
But Nick definitely doesn't have a problem with keeping up, and we have a different bed in the house for that reason.
I guess now that we've got the sleeping quarters taken care of, we might need to reload the boom boom room, huh?
Yeah. We can't be calling it that.
Danielle, we'll call the intimate room. Yeah.
We are, you know.
It is the boom boom room.
We can call it the special space.
Room.
I might be up in there, but that's not what I would call it.
As far as the sexual attention that each of my wives receive, it's kind of like in the solar system. Each of the planets revolves around the sun in its own orbit at its own distance, okay? They don't all receive the same amount of sunlight, but they all receive what they need to remain in their orbit. You know, hopefully as we go forward, maybe we'll meet someone who, you know, is also able to come in and
we need
a
middle.
Yeah, you know, somebody. The way we practice polygamy in our household, I'm not legally married to any of my wives. They are legally married to each other, and that's done intentionally. I wanted to make sure that the bond between the two of them was as concrete as it could be. It always made sense to me that they would marry each other.
And now that Danielle has been here for about 2 years, we need to find her a wife too.
I know the plan has always been to date, add more wives and kids. But I just got married and we just had Vera. I want to enjoy being a first-time mom and a wife for a bit. I don't see why we would need to rush into dating so soon.